Hi, from Media PA. It's News in the Link. Good morning. I'm Samar Kay.
And I'm Dylan Law, reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, January 25th, 2022. It is day 4 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by Miss O'Donnell's first grade class.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about families, accept differences, tell an adult, and stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the line is that Miss Miley's class created some multicultural handprints, crafts, to go along with a poem.
We made this project when we were learning about Martin Luther King Jr. You don't have to be different than anybody, even though your skin color is a different color than everybody else's.
Take a look at some of the first graders reciting the poem.
With my own two hands, I can change the world with my own two hands. Make it a better place with my own two hands. Make a kinder place with my own two hands.
The handprint crafts will be hanging outside the library so that all students in the building can see what a great job the first graders did.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is beef tacos, lettuce, tomatoes, salsa, shredded cheddar, cheese, black beans, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich or other assorted deli sandwiches.
Vegetable Club meets today after school.
Reading Olympics meets tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the library, and stage crew for Winnie the Pooh meets at 8 a.m. in the cafeteria.
It's time for Tuesday Trivia. Today's question is, which planet is the biggest in the solar system?
Choices are A, Earth, B, Saturn, C, Jupiter, or D, Neptune.
The answer is C, Jupiter.
Jupiter is also the fourth brightest planet in the solar system and has the brightest moon in the solar system.
Thanks to every class that has been returning library books each morning, Miss Haddon places the return bin just outside the library doors until about 9:20 each day.
If you do not see the bin, bring the books into the library. Thanks so much for all your help with this.
And now, here's Nehemiah G with today's special report. Nehemiah, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Tamek. Today's special report is about the history of Nintendo. The history of Nintendo has come a long way. It started in a group of playing cards, and 50 years later, it is now the first video game. It also had a lot of scratches, like the Virtual Boy, which it was also known as the first VR headset. The first VR headset was a flunker, so they took it out. Then they evolved into the NES, known as the Nintendo Entertainment System, and then the Super NES, which is the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Then they came across the N64, which is the Nintendo 64, which uses 64-byte game. Also, the Game Boy came after the N64, then the Wii, then the Wii U, then the Nintendo Switch, and now the Nintendo Switch OLED. Nintendo has come a long way from playing cards to one of the most famous consoles known today. Back to you, Dylan.
Thanks, Nehemiah, for that special report.
For all crewmen, listen, special reporters. I'm Tim McKay.
And I'm Dylan R. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.